Rising sea, chains are Hello, CV Nation Universe. Welcome to a different stream. I haven't done this in a little bit, in a Stone Cold minute. I haven't even gotten done with the kickoff yet. Welcome back to the NXT Takeover Arkansas Reactions little stream thing. We got Velveteen Dream taking on Ty Dillinger in our first match of the kickoff, or, well, technically, third. Because we've already had two matches. Tyson Kidd losing his NXT Cruiserweight title to Johnny Gargano, and Candice LeRae defeating Natalya. Oh, yeah, I remember that. Also, this is Velveteen Dream's first match in CV Nation. Oops, that's eyes. Wrong one. No, I don't have like an echo microphone. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Washington, D.C., he is the Velveteen Dream! I kind of like his music. Hit it. I like his music. This is Velveteen Dream's first match in CB Nation, right here on the NXT Takeover Arkansas Kickoff. And his opponent, from Niagara Falls, Canada, he is the Perfect Ten, Ty Dillinger! And Dillinger is ready for action. And here we go. Oh, nice snoop likes by Dream. And Dillinger starting to take some strikes onto Dream and a clothesline by Ty Dillinger. Oh, what a super kick by the Velveteen Dream. Oh, and a clothesline by Dillinger. Top rope goes Dillinger. What's he thinking? What's this, a frog splash? He falls flat on his face. Ty Dillinger doing the smart thing, escaping the ring. Wow! It might not be smart for long! Velveteen Dream, Top Gun, heel out to the outside! Or Tope Suicide, or whatever. Anyways. And top rope Dream! Went for a missile dropkick there. An elbow drop. By Dillinger. Oh, springboard! Take a drink. Oh, another super kick by Dream. Once again, it's Dillinger to the outside. Top rope goes Dream. Oh, man. Dillinger knocks him off the apron. Oh, wait a minute. Top rope goes. Oh, what a diving Rough Rider by Dillinger. Only a one count as the Velveteen Dream kicks out. Nice neck breaker. A nice discus clothesline by the Velveteen Dream. Uh-oh. I think Dream's trying to tune up the band. Sweet chin music! Oh, but it's Dillinger again to the outside. Oh! Trying to take advantage of Velveteen Dream. But that ain't working so well. Oh, nice enziguri by Dillinger. Oh, no. Oh, man, what an avalanche arm drag by the Perfect 10. Ty Dillinger. Oh, what a leg drop. What's Dillinger thinking now? Tribute to Eddie Guerrero, maybe? Frog splash! Oh, what a forearm. Only a one count. Nice frog splash, though, from Dillinger. Super kick from Dream. Nope, no one home. A Dream reverses Dillinger in a nice Russian leg sweep. Oh, Dream. Springburn! Ouch. Ball's flying in his back. Take a drink. Another great super kick there by Velveteen Dream. Oh, nice enziguri. Alright, here we go again. Arm drag by Dillinger. I'd be looking for that frog splash again. It's Ty Dillinger. This time Dream gets his knees up. Nice drop kick from the Ty Dillinger. An Irish whip. Oh, and a nice forearm and kip up by the Velveteen Dream. Oh, nice clothesline and another one from Dillinger and a super kick. Oh, super kick by Dillinger. I was thinking tiebreaker. Dream reversed. Oh, wait a minute. Dream Mallet Driver. Into the top. Look out below. The Purple Rainmaker. And Velveteen Dream wins in his debut. Turn up, we'll take action down to Earl Bell for her last kickoff match. Kaden Carter making her debut against Alicia Fox. Here is your winner, the Velveteen Dream! Here we go. We're taking action now to Earl Bell for Caden Carter, making her NXT debut after shockingly appearing on NXT a couple weeks ago, taking on Alicia Fox. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Florida, Alicia Fox! Alicia Fox is ready for action here at Takeover. I'm on the kickoff, but from Earl Bell. But she's got to be careful. She might get her butt kicked here against Caden Carter, making her NXT debut. And her opponent, making her NXT debut from the Philippines, Caden Carter. Caden Carter making her NXT debut here against Alicia Fox. On the last match of the NXT TakeOver kickoff. Okay, there we go. And yep, that's over, right?
Yep, that sounds about right.
Here we go. Oh, what a form by Carter!
And I heard him running. Kaden Carter. Trying her strikes to good use. Oh, what a spin kick. Oh, what a gut-wrench suplex. Only a one count. Oh, man. And a super kick from Carter. Top rope. Double boots. Double feet. Both feet to the chest. Uh-oh. Oh, what a kick. And here comes Carter again. And again with that kick. Wait a minute. Oh, what a Canadian destroyer by Kaden Carter. Uh-oh, what's this? Oh! Only a one count. That could have been it. What a fisherman driver. Oh, what a shoulder block by Alicia Fox. But that was like a fisherman driver of some sort. Cradle fisherman driver? I don't know. From Kaden Carter. That was really cool. Bruh. Kaden Carter just went for a diving crossbody and failed. Oh, and again that spin kick. Oh, what a pullback headbutt by Carter, and it's Alicia Fox. And to the outside, whoa! Mamma mia! What a diving hurricane runner from the apron to the floor by Kaden Carter, who just nailed a nice head scissors. German suplex on the outside here. Only a one count. Now it's Carter. All these vicious strikes. Big boot!
You're free to go. I better not come back and kill me, though. You better not kill me. It's me.
And Carter just going after her opponent here at Takeover. Watching the ropes here. What is this? Oh, wait a minute. Oh! What a handspring cutter by Carter! Super kick! No one home! I was looking for the scissors kick. Oh, wait a minute! Cradle Fisherman Driver again! Carter wins her debut!
Oops, that's right.
What a debut for Carter. Here is your winner,
Kaden
Carter!
Now into the actual show.
Oh, roasted.
You know, I should just call him Kool-Aid Man every single time he says, "Oh yeah," or whatever. "Oh yeah," or whatever. You get the idea. You know what I'm thinking? Since I have more time tomorrow, how about we do the actual show tomorrow? And that was just the end of the kickoff. So we'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye. CB Nation out.